mga higala. Ania kita karon sa karsada padong dito sa St. Paul Church Day in Gihaya ang abo or cremated na lawas ni Jeff Wright. Ang bana ni Isper Wright. Karon na dito ato makita ang kahintang o ang pagpahinuna or service na pagahimuon sa atong buutan gayud na ang amigo na si Jeff Wright o ang ihang mga mahal sa kinabuhi ng tambong dito karong panahon na ugikan sa St. Paul Church moderitso na ang iyahang patay na lawas dito sa Red Wing Cemetery o upanin ninyo ako dito kaya ato sa kuhaan o magulukon na paghinabi sa mga parente dito o sa iyahang mahal sa kinabuhi na si Isper Wright o sa abang atangi ko ninyo mga kahigalaan karong panahon na magpadong nami on the way nami sa simbahan medyo nalangay lang may kadyot karon. Okay, see you there. Thank you. Ani-ani abot na kita sa St. Paul Church diin ang service ni Jeff Wright pagahimuon dire nga lugar ug sulod kita aron atong makita karon ang service na medyo na late na gyud ko pag-abot no kay wala ko itulog gabi nya na naginot og tulog karong buntag. So, mauni yun. Medyo na late ta. Mauni ang simbahan. Karon dire. Lapad ni siya nga lugar sa iyang parking lot. No? Uwa ko kahibaw og asa dapit. So, sulod lang ta dire. Naara ang iyang picture. Maunis siya. Si Jeff. Maunis siya ang iyang mga parente. Unya, ang iyahagyur nga devotion, no, kanisiya, Divine Mercy. Mauni iyang mga iksoon. Yung mga iksoon. Mauni siya si Jeff. No? Mauni siya? O yung apo na si Kuhan? Mauni si Jeff Wright. Ang bana ni Isper Wright. Diin. Dito sila gikasal sa Pilipinas. 30 na katuig karon. So nagsugod na gyud ang misa, no? So unya gibutangan dire nga kinahanglan gyud nga mo stay close in heart and 6 feet apart away. And please take a mask if you forgot yours. So they have a mask, you know? So that is the you're supposed to do, and they have Divine Mercy in this church, no? So they have also here some food for the people who attend the mass. Mm-hmm. Yeah. This is the pictures of Jeff. And this is is Jeff. Slideshow. You know, and her daughter is the one who arranged all of this for his dad. Yeah, that's him. You know. That's all the pictures of Jeff. So this is now.
Just family, may they experience the healing power of Christ in the midst of their pain and grief. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all who have brought comfort to Jeff's family during this time of mourning, that they receive abundant blessings in their goodness. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
May the radiance of Christ's presence in our lives be a witness to others and draw them closer to
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, you raise the dead to life. Grant Jeff the fullness of eternal life, promised in baptism. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord God, giver of peace, healer of our souls, hear these prayers, the prayers of the Redeemer Jesus Christ, the voices of your people, whose lives are purchased by the blood of the Lamb. Forgive the sins of all who sleep in Christ, and grant them a place in the kingdom. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
We invite you now to be seated as we prepare the altar for the Eucharist.
Thank you.
sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father. Almighty and merciful